Ma'am, you need to bust your tray.
Bust this. Come on, I don't make the rules.
I think someone is following us.
Really?
It's just a really ugly chair.
Let's keep moving.
Phew. Hey, have you seen a girl named Maggie around here? You see, I went to the bathroom a couple of months ago, and...
Pops, you're coming with me!
What?
Run! This stuff.
Who cares? Come on!
You can't run forever.
A dead end! What are we gonna do?
Oh man, the bounty I'm gonna collect after catching you guys is gonna be as big as this big furniture.
Ah! We're trapped!
Get in.
What?
I said to get in. Don't worry. You're safe now.
Who are you? Show yourself!
I am the armoire you're hiding in. My name is Glumb.
What's going on?
I can't believe my drawers. It is you. The Chosen One. It is an honor.
The Chosen One? But I'm Pops.
What an unusual name.
Yeah, whatever you say, Glumb. Who are you, anyways?
I am one of the many operatives stationed throughout the galaxy, sworn to protect the Chosen One. Pops.
The galaxy? They all know who I am?
Of course. The Resistance exists solely to aid you in your quest to defeat he who will erase us.
Anti-Pops.
Anti-Pops? Oh, yes, I get it.
How do we know we can trust you? And why do you think our Pops is the Chosen One?
I recognized him from the sacred mark I bear, the symbol of the Resistance.
A tattoo of me? Oh, my. So permanent.
And it hurt like heck, which would go the same for you if that bounty hunter catches you and delivers you to he who will erase.
Anti-Pops.
Yes, exactly. It's imperative we get you out of here as soon as possible. Here, behind me is a shortcut to the exit. Sorry, it gets stuck sometimes. I'm very cheaply made. Go, go quickly.
I don't know what to say, but thank you very much.
The honor was mine. Now fly, you fool.